Okay. So, I've been trying to do this for like literally like 2 hours. Not joking. Ooh. But I've been trying to do a pistol only challenge. Are you serious, bro? Yeah, but I've been trying to. I haven't been doing this, I haven't been trying it to do it long, but I've been wanting to do it. You know? And my headphone quality, I mean my mic quality will improve very soon because I'm getting some new headphones on Wednesday, I believe. So that should be a surprise for you guys. I mean, it's not, as I told you. I'm the McCree main, I've always wanted to be Fortnite. A lot of kids always run in behind in prison. Like, it's not even that place, like, good of a place to stuff down. It gives you some ammo, but you're mostly gonna get whites and like two blues. I mean, like two blues. It's really not that good of a place to learn as many people think, actually. So, I don't know why people. It's kind of stupid. Actually, see if I can get some stuff in here before we head out past here. Sweet. Yeah, sure. Probably should be picking up metal. God, I hate how the cars are like so loud. Thank you. estate, the grasslands. I didn't see anything in there, so I'm not gonna check there. And the storm's like right behind us. I think we'll get there a-okay. Expect me to win, by the way. Like, I'm not that good at the game at all, really. So, don't expect much out of me. Are you serious? I'm so mad. Like, assault rifles are trash. I just shouldn't pick them up at all. That's my new strategy. Just don't pick up any assault rifles. Good god. See that spread on that weapon? It's atrocious. So stupid. I'm really mad about that. Because like some stupid spread on a weapon or whatever. I'm not even joking. Like one time I actually got like a legendary spawn in the spawn room.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm not sure why I'm stuck up on this kind of ammo. It's a pistol only challenge. Ooh. I'm so mad. Teabag him, you know? What? I didn't even know he was there. Like, I only saw one other guy dropping with him. Let's just calm down, bro. It's okay. I'm gonna be the friend for a couple seconds.
Sergeant Schumann!
Here, First Sergeant.
You never told me you were a hero.
One of my favorite ingredients in the world sums up food at its finest and most prestigious, caviar.
Very decadent, very nutty, very creamy. And it's bursting with flavor, like individual pearls. It's swirling around.
Sturgeon and the Caspian Sea are overfished. So the hunt is on to find alternatives fast.
So I'm looking for something sustainable and affordable to blow beluga out of the water when it comes to taste and texture. I'm not going to find it in fucking Knightsbridge.
I've come to Andalusia in southern Spain, which for the past 25 years has hidden one of the Mediterranean's best-kept secrets.
If this caviar is as good as we would call it, proper beluga, then this could be a fucking amazing find. Here in Spain.
It's the water flowing through these mountains that led the owners of Rio Frio Caviar to set up a farm here after a 7-year search for the perfect source. Export manager and fellow Brit Keith Jaggard will be showing me around.
Hi, Gordon. How are you? Nice to meet you, right?
Now, are you on half term? You look about 12. Now, I didn't think it's possible to farm sturgeon. Why are you here in the middle of fucking Spain of all places?
The temperature of the water is 13 to 15 degrees all year round. And that's because we have the source of the spring 200 metres away from where we're standing.
Drinkable?
Drinkable and natural.
Which is a benefit to the sturgeon?
Of course.
So, are we talking about as good as, wild, or better?
I'd say better.
It's... You've got a big pair of cojones, you know that?
A big pair of cojones? Huh? Yes, I have.
Fuck me.
First, Keith's taking me to see the tiddlers.
That's so ugly.
Yeah.
Yet so delicious and delicate.
Yeah.
But it'll be 8 years before we can tell the little who can beat anything up to the age of 20 before their caviar's ready for harvesting.
You shouldn't have challenged that.
Oh, God, they're everywhere.
But first, I've got to catch one.
If you can't grab the head.
Prehistoric distant relatives of the shark, these big mothers are almost 60 kilos, and to be examined for caviar, they're wrestled out of the water by hand.
Get up.
It's absolutely beautiful. So how old is this one?
This one will probably be between 18 and 19 years old.
For nearly half that time, the valuable eggs in this fish have been developing. Their size and condition are checked using ultrasound.
You can just about see every single egg.
I mean, it's honestly identical to going with your wife.
Caviar is weird, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Why is all this going around? Oh, that's why. I'm not in my actual... Okay. Not in my actual account. I see. Tomato. it's this one. Okay, I feel like the challenge excludes whenever you get a legendary. That's fine. It's fine in my book. Let's take this scar. I'm donkey. I did not mean to pick that up. Oof. Okay, we'll turn this back into the pistol challenge. Screw the scar, dude. This guy. Where is this guy? Who threw that grenade? Oh, dude, he took away all my shields too. That's cool. It's kind of dumb. I think I know I'm getting trailed. Fine. Where's that fucking balloon though? That's what I'm interested in. you serious? Where'd the drop go? Oh, did you pick that up? That's a kind of trash drop then. Unless that was the guy that was trailing me. I don't think it was. That was a very bad thing to do. Like running in a straight line, I could have died. I know that both my kills have been from the star, but shut up, okay? I'm trying to, this is a pistol challenge, but trying to win challenge, you know what I'm saying, okay? I'm actually gonna try to use pistol though. Let's hope Moisty Meyer has some stuff to get. Thank you. That's kind of stupid, don't you think? You give me a sniper, I can't snipe. That's stupid. Game, you have some issues. Don't do that ever again. Please. Oof. Not what I needed, but whatever. Yours. Yes. All this stuff, like, I won't need it. I'm just doing it anyways, you know. I like revolvers, actually. Pretty fun to use. God, stop giving me those. I literally have nothing to use them. What do you expect? Of actually getting what you want. Oh, oh, can't forget that. Pistol only challenge without a pistol. Yep. Hell yeah. Yeah. Thank you. There's so many weapons. I like this one better. Okay, I actually had pretty good aim that one. See, he landed here also. Oh, I need those. This is the one I checked. I checked everything here. No, I didn't. Alright. Actually, wait. No, I did. Alright. Feels good. I just have to turn on the light there. It's kind of dark right now. I mean, it was dark. There's the thought there was a person there. Please give me a legendary pistol. Wait, I have two? What? That's the for the movement right there. Stacked right now. 27 alive, that's pretty good. I win this, this will be like my first win by myself. But I won with someone else right now. I won with someone else, like, for my first win. But this will be my second, but first alone. I'll be pretty proud of that. I do manage to get that. I'm super open right now. This is not good. I thought that, like, the lightning strike was, like, like, I thought that was, like, just a added effect, but no, it actually means, like, a supply drop is dropping. Bro! I'm the one slur. I take Christmas from those who do not deserve it. Oh, in here. I scared him off. Take all your stuff, come back. Does he know I'm chasing him? No. Yeah, no, he definitely knows I am. He's just trying to take our ground. Not bad. Okay, potato aim. It's fine. Okay, well, that's gonna be the end of this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Join the Discord if you haven't already. Goodbye.